Good morning, dear friends. This is Carlos, and we are in day number 4 of the 21 days to be one with God. And today is how to be one with His Word. There is no practical expression of His love than obedience. When we obey God, we definitely start connecting more with Him. And one of the ways to be able to obey Him is to know what He wants from us. And the way to know that is when we understand what He says in His Word. We definitely, when we take time to understand what the Word says, we can then understand how much He loves us. In the book of John, verse 14:21 says, "Whoever has my commands and keeps them is the one who loves me. The one who loves me will be loved by my Father, and I too will love them and show myself to them." And my friend, when we start connecting with God and in this journey to be one, we're going to find that the Word have information, instructions, stories, commandments, different things that sometimes may be challenging. Sometimes we may not understand it. But when we obey and when we ask Him, "Lord, I'm going to follow this in obedience to You," it makes a big difference because we can start connecting and being different, and God will start revealing Himself and we become one with Him. So in this day, I recommend that you take time so you can read the Word. If you're a seasoned person that you have been in your church for a long time, or you're just a brand newcomer, take time to read the Word so you can then learn about it and you can become one with Him. See you tomorrow, my friends.